think it's my favorite here at this time of day in the evening. And all the children are playing. It's very beautiful.
Yeah, the lighting is very beautiful in the city with all the gold. All the Jerusalem stone kind of lights up with gold when it's this time of night.
It's a very nice place. We came here because it's a quiet place to sit after work, after all what we pass in the day. It's a nice place to sit here and calm down. Jerusalem is very special. It's the new and old, everything together, all kind of different kind of people, Jews and not Jews, and in the Jews all kind of different religious and not religious. Everything comes here together in a very nice way, very special way. It's something special we don't see everywhere.
חוויה מקסימה של שילוב של מוזיקה ביחד עם מים ואורות. המים קופצים לפי הקצב והמוזיקה והאורות בהתאם. מופע מאוד מאוד יפה, אווירה מאוד נעימה. היה ראש העיר הרבה שנים, היה לו קשרים בינלאומיים, גם עם ארצות אירופה, גם עם ארצות הברית. הוא קידם מאוד את העיר ועיצב אותה, וקידם שכונות, הרבה פרויקטים.
The body is shaking a little bit because behind this is the center of the world for all the religion. And we are here and you have this spirituality in the city. So I think it's a good idea to have this type of show here, near the old wall.